The Eanes Independent School District decides not to hire a new assistant principal who admitted sending inappropriate text messages to a student. And now some parents are asking, just how did this hiring process get so far in the first place? Well, yesterday he was in as new assistant principal at Westlake High. Tonight, he's out.
The issue, those questionable text messages he sent to a student at his previous job in suburban Chicago. KXAN's David Scott joining us live from tonight's regularly scheduled Eanes Board of Trustees meeting where there may be some explaining to do.
Well, this is the Eanes District Building for Administration right here. We're right across the street from Westlake High. And tonight, Paul Weil was to be introduced as the new assistant principal at Westlake. In fact, he was going to be introduced by Westlake's new principal as an outstanding educator. That didn't work out as planned. Instead, Weil is out. And at the trustee meeting tonight, some administrators may to explain exactly what happened. The new Westlake principal, John Carter, brought in Weil. They had worked together in that Chicago suburb. Now, those texts had Weil telling a student he was hot and asking, when are we gonna hang out? They discussed it in the job interview, Weil telling Principal Carter those texts were regrettable and just meant as a joke. But the Eanes District finds it no joke. They're not laughing tonight. We spoke to a number of Westlake High parents today. None of them wanted to go on camera, but all of them we spoke with said they're pleased with the way this has turned out. The meeting is going to begin in just a few minutes now, and we'll hear what the administrators and the parents there have to say. In Westlake, David Scott, KXAN News.